14 over Hamilton. Battle for the wooden oar. Records do not apply. Fruitport and Spring Lake on the bayou. Opening drive, Fruitport's Gavin Reams deep to Camden Farrell. That is one heck of a potent combination. 70-yard touchdown. Trojans lead it 7-0, but Spring Lake would come right back. 4-yard run from Christian Folkert. And then Spring Lake, Jackson Core to Ty French. And what a game this game was. It always is. Spring Lake beats Fruitport tonight, 35-32 the final.